What's up, everyone? It's John Ogami here, and today we're going to be doing the 15 part of Splatoon playthrough for the Nintendo Wii U. But it's going to be a special part today. As you can see here, we have Splatfest. So yeah, this comes out, I guess, whenever Nintendo puts it out. But let's get into this. But this is a special day today for Splatfest. Hold on to your tentacles. It's Inkopolis news time. Let's unveil the current Splatfest battle stages. Wait for it. Okay. But yeah, this is Splatfest here. But here we go. As you can see, this is actually the first time I'm showing Splatfest off, but here are Callie and Marie just singing their language. Dude, this looks like Chinatown. Look at this, man. You like to see, look at this, man. It's awesome. See? Staring at your face. That's kind of weird when it's at night, but okay. Here you go. But for question of the day, what do you like better, hot dogs or marshmallows? For me, I'm a hot dog fan, not just because of Sonic the Hedgehog, it's just because I love eating hot dogs. So yeah. And a lot of people have been choosing marshmallows for some reason, but we still won't lose though. But yeah, I believe in squad battle, I did not show off the bucket and the Gatling gun, but I will show off right now. So I'll be, I'll be showing off, the bucket, and then the next video I'll be showing off the Gatling gun. And those two videos still be a Splatfest thing, so yeah. Screw. Guys, I'm back. Oh, dude, it looks so cool in Cave Triggerfish. Yo, let's do this. Now we're at Splatfest, we're doing Turf War. Let's get on to this. So as you can see here, I'm using the bucket. See, this is what the bucket can do, but sometimes I can get annoyed if I get hit by it, but still. But dude, as you can see here in Splatfest, they did not put out the new music or anything. They just used this new music. I mean, like the Splatfest music, you guys know what I'm saying. But I'm just getting what you call my points, so I can get on the top. Here we go. See if you can kill people. The guy in strike right there. Oh, dude, all this music. Guys, hear this music for a sec. Dude, this music is pretty awesome. I love it. Let's see here. Kill someone. I won't get too close, actually. I'm gonna get up here. Probably gonna be coming for me. There we go. Yeah, come for me, okay? Come for John Ogami. Obey. You shouldn't come for me, dude. Obey your leader, John Ogami. Okay, he got me there. But, dude, Splatfest. I love Splatfest, man. Yeah, it's kind of it's kind of sad that we couldn't play squad battles during Splatfest, but we can still play private battles during Splatfest. But you know, it's still good. And Squisters are just singing in their language. I don't know what... Oh, no. Okay, we're kind of winning right now, so... I made Splatfest. Trying to get more points here, so... Because... The only reason, if you get on the top of the list, at the end result screen, you can only keep on covering more turf, but yeah. Excuse me, darn it. I got you. Make you fall. Gates are going down, yes. Come here, son. Come here. You're not going anywhere. Get back here. Got you. Okay. But yeah, this has lyrics, man. My brother says it doesn't have lyrics, but it does have lyrics, man. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's do this. Okay, Snapper's trying to get me again. Oh, whoa, there's two people getting... Oh, great. Okay, but yeah. Kind of winning here. Dude, we're like dominating right... Oh, God, no, they're catching up a little bit, actually. Oh, they have too many ink strikes. Seriously, I hate. Cover this turf right here. And a killer whale? Are you serious? Let's do this. Oh gosh. Ooh. And we lost, did we? Oh my gosh, are you serious? But still, Splatfest. Oh, dude, that looks so beautiful. I can clearly see Judd's fur right there, but we lost, sadly. But it's fine. But I love Splatfest, though. It's really fun. I love it. Yeah. Oh, right. Right. Yeah. This doesn't go on... Oh, yeah, I'm almost level 26. Nice. But this doesn't go on points. I forgot. So we just have fun. Yes. Okay. Just kill people. There we go. So, yeah. We tried, but I'll be back. Hello again, guys. And we're going on Black Belly Skate Park. And this stage looks kind of beautiful out the dark, but I mean, let's do this. Let's go. Let's do this. Show off our awesome sauce powers. Show them to the world! Go. So yeah. Darn it! I lost my ink! Kidding me. Oh, wow. Get him, he's bon- oh, of course he didn't get him. Oh, here we go. Let's try to get this turf here. Don't want to lose here. They're winning right now. Okay. Swore I saw someone got their special up. Oh, come on! Okay, I got this guy, got this guy. Gotcha. I killed him, yeah, there we go. Gosh, a little bit of lag there. There we go. I'll get my ink strike up. Okay. Oh, come on! Dude, that's the thing I hate with snipers. You don't... He died! He died! There we go, gosh. That's the thing I hate with snipers. You don't know if they're... You got killed by them or not because, you know, the line and everything. It's kind of weird. I mean, you think you avoid them, but you didn't. Okay, here we go. We're kind of taking over their base right now. What? We just lost to one guy. Are you serious? Wow. But I think the hot dogs will win. Okay, thank God they took this off. They took off they took off the popularity thing because that wasn't fair because obviously... Oh my gosh! Serious. But they took off the popularity thing to where, of course people are gonna choose one thing over the other. And like the amount of people and everything, but they took that off. Come on, kill him! Oh my gosh, dude! Oh, I can't even focus right now because I'm trying. Wow. Okay, that's it. I'm done. Is there someone here? Dark sniper. Gosh. Another killer whale. Whatever, man. There's no way he killed me. I saw him. He's gonna pull out that killer whale. I just saw him. He's gonna pull out that killer whale. See, he just did that. No, just die right now, Kev. Die right now. Okay, here we go. Come on. We're catching up a little bit, team. Let's go. Okay, of course we're losing. What's this thing have? Birth bombs? Oh, it's not really that good. Let's see here. Might win, but I need to get this last area. There... Oh, my team's always dying, dang. Here we go, getting this thing, I'm getting this thing. Kill them, didn't I kill them? Who cares? But we won that one. And yeah, there's this leveling up system to where, it's basically leveling up only in Splatfest. So yeah, I'm a what you call a hot dog fan right now. No, hot dog fanboy. Let me see if I can level up here in this video. I'm almost there. If I can just win one more battle, I think I can level up. Dude, my thing looks snazzy right there. See me? That's the true John Ogami. I'm almost about to level up too. This is really cool. Oh yeah, right. I still need to get points, right? Because I want to level up really even faster. So yeah, let's do this. How long is this thing taking? Hello? How long is this thing taking? Hello? Okay, there we go. Okay, I'll be right back. Guys, we're on to round 3 and on Camp Triggerfish. One of my favorite stages in Splatoon. So let's do this. Let's go. Ooh, they lay off a lot of ink strikes because they have the Aerospray MG, I believe. And Aerospray MG special is the Ink Strike, and they have two of those Aerospray MGs on their team, so not gonna be good, but let's see how we fare here. I love this music though. Gosh. Oh yeah, guys, also I wanna do like a Smash Bros. What you call it, for Glory series on my channel. I'm thinking about doing a new Smash intro too. I want to, so yeah. Die. There we go. Try and move. There we go. There's one guy behind me. There's turf. There's a Kraken right there. I don't want to get hit by it. It's not going to be cracking me up. That was funny. That was funny, Jaw. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. I want to do it in a safe place right now. He got me with the ink mine. Oh, I didn't even see that coming. And also, the Aerospray MG has like this thing called the ink mine as a sub weapon. It's really, you can catch it by surprise. Oh, come on, they're catching up. Okay, I need to get on the other side. There we go. Gotcha. Let's see here. Try and catch up here. I love this music. Not this time. Not this time. Get him! Okay, I need to... Kill him already. Kill him. Gosh, I can't kill a guy. Darn it, he got me! This is a close game, this is a close game. Why would you put a beacon on our spawn point? There we go. Dude, we didn't win, I don't think so. They had way too many ink strikes. Like, I hate facing a team that has way too many ink strikes. It's so annoying, gosh. It gets so hectic and everything, but we lost another round. And wow, I'm almost about to be what you call a hot dog fan. I'm almost about to level up too, seriously. Let's see here. Okay. Guess we can do two more matches and then yeah. Then I guess I'll end off this video. But let's do this for sure, guys. I know we can do this. So yeah. So when's this thing gonna pop up? When can I go to the next match, seriously? Hello? Wow. Okay, but I'll be back though. Here we go, guys, to the fourth round of Splatoon. This time I've got this. Let's do this for sure. We lost two matches, but we won one match. Let's do this for sure. Come on, let's go. Let's do this. I'm not gonna back down yet. Let's do this. Someone over there. You think, where do you think you're going, Matt? Someone lay off another ink strike? Okay, that was ours, that was ours. Okay, just dodge me like that. Let's do this. That's ours. Should have killed someone there. Come on. No, no, no. Does he have the crack on the roller? Come on. Die. No! No! Whew, that was close. Are you kidding me? Why didn't he deceive for... Whoa! Whoa! How long did his Kraken pop up there? Hello? How many... Oh my... The heck. Okay, let's do this. There's no way I'm backing down now. Where's the screen? I saw my guy. Come on, just die. There we go. Gosh, Matt. You never give up, don't you? Another instructor right there. That's good. Let's do this. Okay, we're dominating right now. Oh, gosh. He has a Gatling gun. Gotta get away! Where we go? Whoa, what the heck? There we go. Oh, he got me right there. Dude, we're dominating right now, dude. These guys came and pushed back. Yeah, I'm talking about you, Matt. I'm talking about you. The one that just killed me right now, bro. Let's do this. Let's go. Get back here. No need to fear. John Ogami's here. Got you, Smurf. Let's finish this. I bet I'm gonna get this kill on this guy. Oh, I'm gonna die, am I? I killed two people! Did I? Oh, what? They didn't register that as my kill? Oh, wow. Okay. But yeah, let me see. How many matches can I do? Let's see if I can do one more or two more matches. Depends how much time I have. And then... Okay, I have to level up. Here we go. I have to level up as a fan. I have to level up as... Wait, I'm a fanboy? I'm already a fanboy? Oh, wait, no, I'm a fan. Okay, I was thinking of a fan. Yes, nice. Dark Rug right there. This game is going so slow. Let me see. Yeah. So, yeah, let's go on to the next match. What's up, guys? I guess the fifth round, this will decide... I already decided this is actually my last match. I don't want this to be long. I want to upload this right away. So yeah, let's go. Finish this off. Let's win with the victory. Let's do this. Let's do this. And yes, I'm singing. Don't criticize it. Here we go. Let's do this. Awesome sauce, let's go. Really trying to get me right there, okay? I can look this too. Did I kill anyone? Of course I did. Oh yes, another ink strike. Just trying to get rid of this turf, guys, so... In case if an enemy comes here, he can't take... There we go, Annie. Let's see here. Whoa, what's that? Oh, okay. Totally dominating this. Oh, he got me, darn it. He got a distance away from me. Annie, dang it. Let me see. Are the gates open yet? No, darn, they're not open. Let's see. Just try and charge up my ink strike here. Yes, another ink strike, nice. Oh, it's not far enough, darn. Yeah, you don't want to turn to a squid because you're going to fall straight through. Whoa, another ink strike right there. Okay, I gotta go to the other side. It's gonna be lost in there. are down. This is actually a perfect chance to actually show off to you guys how the gate works. So you just climb up here. Climb up. Just ink. And you automatically go to the enemy's base. Oh, this is not a perfect time. Whoa, he didn't catch me. Hello? He just ignored me? What the heck? He didn't come me right away. Oh, darn it. I don't know if we're gonna win this one. This one's kinda close. So, got you, Nikki. Get this. Get lots of turf here. Gonna win this last round. Let's do this. Did we win? Did we win? Hello? Oh, what? Yes, we did! Nice! Oh, thank God. I was like wondering. It looked like they were going to win there. But we won overall. And I got the top in the team. Yeah. Look at my inkling right there. Snazzy. Nice. But, yeah. I'll be cool if we ranked up, though. I mean, leveled up. But, you know, it's all good. When John Gami's with you, nothing can go bad. So, yeah, this will end off for part one of the Splatfest of Splatoon. So yeah, next off, I'm going to be showing off the Gatling gun. So yeah. This thing can actually end right here. So yeah, guys, thank you. Please subscribe to my channel, like this video, comment this video, helps out a ton. And if you guys enjoyed, because I enjoyed, I hope you guys are enjoying Splatfest. But don't forget, question of the day. What do you guys think is better? Hot dogs? Or marshmallows. I think hot dogs are gonna win. I like hot dogs. Hot dogs are my life. Sonic the Hedgehog is life. Even though his franchise is doing bad, I still have to represent. Yeah, go. This guy knows what I mean. I see you. But yeah, this is John Ogami here. Check you guys next time.